colleagues, brothers and sisters, I am Eduardo Chagas, General Secretary of the European Transport Workers' Federation. I regret that I cannot be with you in Sofia for the final conference of the EVE project. But let me say how much we appreciate the EVE project initiated by FTTUB. Improving workplace learning is at the heart of the union movement. And indeed, training can be an effective tool to prevent violence and harassment against women at work. In 2017, the ETF did a survey where more than 1,400 women transport workers from across Europe spoke about their experience of workplace violence. And more than 25% said it is a regular occurrence in the workplace. This is not acceptable. Violence is not part of the job, and it has no place in the transport industry. As part of our Fair Transport campaign, European transport unions are coming together to demand a violence-free workplace. Fair transport is about quality jobs for transport workers, and it's about safe, reliable, and affordable services for customers. Women belong in our industry. Women belong in our union.